picture was filling up the place, and I saw that every pony had a smile upon their face.
When I was just a filly, I found it rather silly to see how many other ponies I could meet. I had my books to read, didn't know that I would ever need other ponies to make my life complete.
Oh, we have to get this right.
Some of you may suffer from feelings of despair. You're old, you're tired, your legs won't work, there's grain in your hair. Just listen and I'll tell you that you don't need to fear. Your ears will work, your muscles tone.
And it's what my cutie Mark is telling me. Looky here at what I made, I think that it's a
a dress. I know it doesn't look like much, I'm under some distress. Could y'all give me a hand here and help me fix this mess? My destiny is not pretty, but it's what my cutie Mark is telling me. Though vampire bats will give you a fright, eating apples both day and night, they rest for a minute, maybe three, then they're eating every apple in your apple tree. It's got to be,
it has to be
my destiny,
my destiny.
And it's what my cutie Mark,
it's what my cutie Mark,
yes, it's what my cutie Mark is telling me.
We make a good appearance,
even if you simply have to fudge it.
Make sure that it's